and Young Tate, Fact and Tate's Young People's programmes, collaborated with artist Dave Evans to curate the Media Lounge at Fact with their interpretation of Nam June Paik's work.
This space is set up to be like the inside of a giant TV. So we have a screen at one end, and then at the back you have this area here which is supposed to be the mechanics of the TV. So you're essentially inside a massive TV.
We got to like see the whole of the exhibition, like it was there and it was in front of you and me, and it was like, whoa. And we've actually helped to do it because it was the first exhibition I've worked on. I didn't think it'd be that good. And then so I was like, oh my God, I didn't know what to expect next time.
I would hope that people walk in here and have a sense of curiosity at all the different things that are going on, because there is no one singular thing in here. There's lots of different elements to it. So I'd like people to come in and kind of want to go and explore certain parts of it and have a wander around and, you know, interact with it as well.
We really wanted it to be a fun and accessible space. We want people to be able to touch the art and kind of get an understanding.
Because usually you can't go in and just handle all the pieces, but I think, and this, you can actually, you're technically part of the piece because you can play with it and you can do what you want with it, and I think people will enjoy that.
As they're moving around the show, they become part of it because they're captured by the closed circuit TV cameras within the installation. So they interact with it, as well as kind of twanging things and touching things. They're also there, you know, on screen as well.
To get involved with Freehand at Fact, just go to www.fact.co.uk or pop into Fact Centre on Wood Street and ask for me, Louise Latter.